Hi guys, I'm going to have a go at this wooden wine glass puzzle. See what we can do. Clearly that's holding it, bits in place. I can see that slides across there. That slides across there. Seems to get a bit tight. Seems to slide easier. It still seems to jam a bit. Right, there we are. Right, so that's the first piece. Lifts up like that. And that's two pieces. That lifts up. That's two pieces. You can see I'm trying not to mix them up at the moment. Doesn't want to come off. I'm sure that's supposed to come off, but that just seems very stiff. It may just be the wood's a bit distorted. So, that's all the pieces. Obviously what I ought to do is mix them up before I put them back together. But I'm not going to do that. See if we can get them back together as it is. That worries me that that's so tight. I wonder if it's been put in the wrong way round the first time, and that's why it doesn't want to come out. I It doesn't want to go in the other way around at all. Oh, that's a bit better. I think that's what that was. Somebody had forced it on the wrong way around. So that's sliding okay now. Okay. Which bit is next? Right, so that's back together. What I'm going to do now, in a second episode, is I'll take it apart and mix the pieces up, and then see if I can get it back together.